Let's kickstart the news with the 10-day Ganesha celebration spread across the country. People across India welcome the god of good luck and prosperity with Modaks and Ladoos. But Mumbai once again steals the limelight as celebrations begin in full swing with zeal and fervor. Let us give you a darshan of Lalbaugcha Raja, probably the most famous and revered Ganpati Darshans of the country. Disha Shah gets us what exactly is happening at Lalbaugcha Raja.
Maharashtra's most awaited festival, Ganesh Utsav, is here. In fact, today is the first day and I'm standing here at Lalbaugcha Raja, which is known as Mumbaicha's Raja, which is also known as the biggest Ganpati in Mumbai. In fact, today it's the first day and look at the crowd here. Hundreds of people have gathered here just to catch one glimpse of the biggest Ganpati in Mumbai. In fact, not only over here, but hundreds of people are waiting outside as well. They are standing outside and waiting. In fact, there are people who wait for the entire day to catch and to seek Papa's blessings. In fact, the Lalbaugcha Raja, in its 83rd year, it has a background, it has a history to it. It was just, 83 years ago when the shop owners of Lalbaugcha Market, where Lalbaugcha Ganpati resides, their business was going flop. They were not growing in the business, so they decided to do a vastu, and that was when they set up Lalbaugcha Raja, and that is how the biggest Ganpati in Mumbai was born. In fact, the Lalbaugcha Raja has a reputation of fulfilling all the people's blessings and wishes over here, and this of course is visible by the amount of people who visit Lalbaugcha Raja every year over the course of 10 days. In fact, in 2015 alone, close to 1.5 million people had visited Lalbaugcha Raja. So of course, and this Lalbaugcha Raja is also accepted. It's the only Ganpati which is accepted by all the pandals across the city. So that is why Lalbaugcha Raja is known as one of the biggest, not one of the biggest, but the biggest Ganpati in Mumbai and Mumbaicha's Raja. This is Isha Shah for Magic Bricks Now.
Festivities are in full swing in the city of Mumbai. Here's a word of caution for all Mumbaikers. 49 arterial roads will be shut for vehicular traffic through the city. These include CP Tank Road, VP Road, Tilak Bridge in Dadar, LBS Marg in Kurla West, LBS Marg in Mulund, Santa Cruz Link Road, Juhu Tara Road, and SV Road in Kandivali West. Now, traffic will also be diverted on several routes. Some of the biggest diversions will be at Yashwant Chowk, Bavla Compound, Kelkar Marg and Supari Bagh. Now, the Mumbai Traffic Police Force has roped in an additional 14,000 people to manage traffic over the next 10 days. 6,000 CCTVs have also been installed.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at Magic Bricks Now. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.